Welcome, my name is Spengtikus. Today we are starting a brand new show, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on, what's that?
Spengtikus,
yeah. Spanky.
Where are you?
Yeah, where are you, dude? Yeah.
Where the fuck are you, dude?
Well, today is a beautiful day, beautiful weather, so why not record a video in my garden? Now, when I started this video, I didn't really think things through. Let me explain. First of all, I can't see shit because the sun is behind the camera. So don't mind me if I take my sunglasses. I promise you, it's not to be fancy. It's just because of efficiency. Now, secondly of all, my neighbors have a cock. Shut up! My neighbors have a cock that likes to scream a lot. And on top of all of that, people are working over there. So I'm already gonna excuse myself for all of the noises. Now, without further ado, let's bring the package. All right, the Phantom 3 4K, ladies and gentlemen. I am so excited to make this video. It's been in my room for so long, as I told you in the previous video. Now, let's open this baby up. Bring in the knife. Alright, so the first thing we're seeing here is a manual with a warning saying read and understand the user manual and all other safety instructions before using this equipment, which is something I will definitely do because this drone took all of my money and I'm not willing to crash it. So I'll put that on the side for now. Oh good lord, yes! Yo, this thing is beautiful, holy shit. So it's got a piece of plastic holding the camera in place. I'll put that on the side right now. Now the propellers aren't on there yet, but it seems like they are color-coded. So let's put these on first. So there are 8 propellers, 4 black ones and 4 silver ones, but we only need 2 of each. So we basically get a full spare set. That's pretty nice. All right, so in order to lock them, you just have to rotate them in the opposite way of how they fly, which it tells right here. So let me get the other propellers on real quick as well. Dude, look at this camera. It's a 4K camera. Could you believe that? Just getting aerial shots at 4K. Oh my god. And then here's the battery. To turn on, press once, then press and hold for 2 seconds. To turn off, press once, then press and hold for 2 seconds as well. Now I guess I need to charge this first, so let me try to get this out. That is one massive battery. So I guess we got the remote control in here. First things first, let's remove all the extra plastic.
Removing the plastic was harder than I thought. Wow. What a sexy voice. I'm totally gonna touch myself.
Damn it! Alright, so at first look, it seems like we got a power button over here, a landing button over here, a recording and play button over here. Now I think these joysticks are used to control the drone itself, and these ones right here are used to control your camera. There's also a C1 and a C2 button on the back, another blank button right here, and a little switch that goes between P, A, and F. I've got no clue what any of these do, so I'll have to check the manual for that. Now we got 2 more boxes. Seems like this is the charger, and we also got a few accessories. So we got a USB to micro USB cable and a power brick with 2 different outputs. So I guess it's used to charge both the drone and the remote control, which is very useful indeed. And then the accessory box just contains a bunch of spare items. Get some free silica gel, casual stuff. All right, so what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna charge both the remote control and the drone itself. In the meantime, I'm gonna read a little bit through the manual and we will continue from there on. Back. Now when I opened the manual box, I actually found a bunch of stickers. So DJI is basically giving you the possibility to customize your drone entirely to the color you would like, which is freaking awesome. Now DJI is actually already providing you with a 16 gigabytes micro SD card, which is of course awesome if you don't want to spend any more money on storage. I actually bought a 64 gigabytes micro SD card on Amazon, so I'll just put that in right now. Now that's not all I bought. I actually also bought these. I guess I'll open it first. These things are used to protect your propellers in case you bump into a wall or something, then at least your drone isn't completely fucked up. Anyways, that's not all. Last thing I bought is also a case to protect and transport my drone. It actually comes with two locks that can be locked. So I guess the keys are inside. Bubble plastic. I'm definitely gonna pop these later today. So you get place for your drone, your propellers, your remote control, some accessories if you want, and it's all nicely protected with some foam right here. By the way, I will put a link of all the items I've shown today in the description, so don't worry about that. The keys are right here, so let's try to get everything inside and see what that looks like. Step one, download the DJI Go app. So I got my new phone, it's the Samsung Galaxy S5 Neo, aka the Spankphone 2.0. All right, that's downloaded. Power on the remote controller and the aircraft. So to power this on, you press once and then hold for 2 seconds. Now I guess I do the same thing with the drone. Whoa! Holy shit! Go to your mobile device, select Phantom 3 in the Wi-Fi settings and enter the default password 123412234. Very creative! It's connecting, guys. It is connecting. Launch the app, tap enter, blah 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 blah. Name your aircraft. Are you kidding me? We get to give this a name? What shall we name this? I mean, obviously we gotta call this thing the Spank Drone. Customize your C1 and C2 buttons so you have a quick access during the flight. So that's what these are. They are just customizable buttons. How awesome. Confirm your activated account.
Hi, me again. In order to confirm the account that Spanky just made, he had to connect to the internet, but he was still connected to the drone. In other words, he totally fucked up from this point, trying to figure out what he did wrong.
What? What do you mean? Okay, finally. Was having some trouble there, but it's all good now. Manual takeoff. Oh boy, oh my god. No, 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 hold on, hold on. Oh my god, I'm scared. I don't want to crash it. Ah! Holy shit! Right, I'm gonna take my drone to some pretty places in town, try to get some good footage and maybe get like a sick edit out of it. We'll have to see because I'm still a beginner in this, but I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually.
You don't know how to let go. Who said this must be all or nothing? But I'm so crippled. Tell you nothing, 'cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes. But I could always be whatever you want to say. But now what you need is special when you've been needing me. 'Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes, and I say what I don't mean just 'cause I want to.
That was so awesome. Anyways, you will definitely see more drone footage coming up in my upcoming videos. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and also comment down below what else you want me to film with this drone. Now, that being said, after the last couple of videos, your support has just been so amazing. I've been receiving a lot of new subscribers. Now, if we could hit 100 subscribers after this video, which should be possible, then that means that the next video could be the 100 subscriber special, which would be totally awesome. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Oh. Grab yourself a beverage, a hop if you wanna just bounce to my leverage. The evidence, as they say, is in the pudding. So show me the money like my name is Cuba Gooding. It ain't fool's gold, it's gold, fool. Can't stop, won't stop, keeping it old school. So cool.